And a would-be robber broke down in tears when the convenience store owner he tried to rob pointed a gun at him. It happened last month in Long Island, New York, and was recorded on the store's security tape. The man said his family was starving. The store owner let him go and even gave him 40 bucks, a jug of milk, and a loaf of bread. He left the food behind and fled with the cash. Interesting story.